Hey guys, this is Maria from ShuweiSocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to turn on two-step verification on TikTok. Enabling two-step authentication gives an extra layer of protection to your TikTok account. Follow these steps and you will find out how you can do it. Go to your TikTok profile tab, click on the three dots icon in the top right corner of the screen. Once the settings window opens, hit the security section, press on the two-step verification option. Now you need to choose how you would like to get your verification code. You can select from two options, SMS or email. So choose the one and tap the turn on button. Keep in mind that the next time when you log in to your TikTok account, you will have to enter a verification code that you will receive by SMS. In case you want to disable two-step verification, simply click on the turn off button in the top right corner. Confirm by hitting the turn off. That's it! I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to turn on two-step verification on TikTok. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at ShuweiSocial.com.